सोशल साइंस ग्रेड 5 ब्लॉक 5 एवोल्यूशन ऑफ ह्यूमंस LP2 नियांडरथल मैन बाय टीचर शिखा. स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई नियांडरथल्स, डिस्क्राइब कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड बिहेवियर, डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन नियांडरथल्स एंड अस. We already know about Homo habilis and Homo erectus. Today we will learn about Neanderthals who evolved from Homo erectus. Keywords are extinct, to have no living member, bury, to put a dead person in a ground. Now children, let's discuss. How is the Neanderthal man similar to modern humans? Point 1. The Neanderthal man's body is similar to that of a modern human. Point 2. The Neanderthal man has hair on his head and face similar to modern male. Point 3. The Neanderthal man can stand upright just like the modern humans, as we can see in the picture. Now let's see what are the characteristics and behavior of the Neanderthals. So children, point 1, Neanderthals have wide nose, short and heavy bodies with thick muscles which protected them against the cold. They used spears and animal bones to hunt animals instead of eating the meat of dead animals. Point 3, like modern humans, they also needed shelter and clothing to stay warm like us. They also cooked on fire and buried their dead. So children, let's focus more on this part. What had to change the Neanderthals for them to become more like modern humans? Think. So children, point 1, Neanderthals would have to have thinner noses to look more like modern humans. Point 2, they would have to live in large groups to become more like modern humans. Children, try to solve your worksheet on your own and let us discuss about all the points, important points, through the worksheet and content book again during online session. Have a great day ahead, children. Bye-bye. Stay safe. Thank you.